terrain and form marine tracks, which are concrete, and they have concrete barriers to the side, so it's much easier for us to navigate. You really rely on the cameras in this part.
So because the bales are further apart and the bales aren't necessarily smooth, in inverted commas, like a barrier, that's another factor that's difficult here today.
Yeah, exactly. It's kind of more of an organic environment that we're in, so things change as well when people have moved into the, here we go, past the flint wall.